Hello YouTube, this is RascalRyan521 here, and today I have another LEGO Simpsons mock for you. And today, it's probably the laziest one I've done. I did it like in 5 minutes, but I just kind of, I had a bunch of these extra white column pieces that I got from the Pick-A-Brick wall, and I thought this would be a cool thing to do with them. So I made the Springfield sign. Once again, very lazy, very, you know, easy to make. Took 5 minutes, and if this was like a real LEGO set, it would only cost like $5, if that. It probably doesn't even have 50 pieces in it. But yeah, let's just get started right away. Don't have any minifigs to go with this one, I just decided to show you the sign. It's very, very basic, as you can tell. You know, I've just got some little grassy slope area. I carefully drew the S-P-R-I-N-G-F-I-E-L-D. The I drew kind of small, but oh well. And I kind of, you know, put them, you know, one in front, one in back, one in front, one in back, one in front, one in back, to kind of make it, look more realistic, look more like a bunch of little different letters, you know, like, not like one single giant billboard or something. And, hopefully the stuff will wash off. I just drew Sharpie on it, because as I've said before, these Simpsons mocks are just a temporary thing I decided to build. I would like to maybe build onto the hill part, like maybe make the grass slope like a couple studs high or whatever, so that way you can kind of set it in the distance, and the sign isn't being blocked out by anything, you know, when I put all my mocks together and I, you know, make a giant collage of them all. So I've got, you know, 4 letters on this side, you know, 6 on this side. And then it's just kind of curved by that little, this little curving piece right here, I don't know what it's called. You know, because it's just, you know, it's kind of hard to tell if, like, it's like this. It just looks kind of, you know, kind of plain, kind of boring. I mean, I suppose I could have done it like that, but, you know, the letters are kind of curved like the Hollywood sign, you know, so, which it obviously took direct inspiration from. So, you know, I just kind of curved it like that, and I think it looks really cool. Like, once again, like I said, hopefully these letters will wash right off, because once I get done showing you all the Simpsons mocks, they're being taken down. Like I said, just temporary little fad I decided to do. I decided to make a couple mocks based off them. Not much really to say about this mock, just a quick little mini thing I thought I'd show you. And, I still have 5 more Simpsons mock videos to do. Well, as I'm filming this, I don't know what order. Hopefully I'll remember to upload these in order of when I record them. But as of now, I've only recorded this and then Moe's Tavern. So, be on the lookout for the other 5, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.